State police have identified the man who drowned off of Bear Island in Meredith last week. Officials say 72-year-old John Lawhan was swimming around 7 last Wednesday night when he began to struggle. Neighbors pulled him from the water, and although he received CPR, Lawhan was pronounced dead at the scene. Police say he was from London, England, and was a seasonal resident of Bear Island.